wide, and now it's Powers.
It did hit Higgins in the chest, so maybe the coaching staff thought that not only did he push it off, he moved back across the goal line, and that would be a goal.
And there's a goal of the spectacular variety. Flying through the air is Lyle Thompson. It would be his third if it counts, and the lead is back to Georgia.
And that should count.
These are the type of goals, Andy, that make people love.